My name is Dr. Michael Johnson. I started practice in 1986. I've been at the Academic Health Center since 1990. My practice area right now is at University Hospital at Indiana University. The reason I became a doctor relates in part to the aspect of learning. I was always interested in sciences, and of course, I was really drawn to medicine in part because of that. Of course, the other aspects of giving care, helping other people through their health issues is important, and those are the main reasons that I was drawn to medicine. When you meet me for the first time, I would hope you would expect to be able to spend time with me so that we could cover your health issues, your concerns, answer questions that you may have, as well as performing an assessment and providing a plan of care that would optimize your health. What I love about my job is the opportunity to help people. I really enjoy meeting people and helping to take care of them. I enjoy trying to meet their needs for their health care and having a goal of optimizing your health. When I'm not seeing patients, I enjoy spending time with friends and family. I have three adult children and three grandchildren, so we enjoy our time together. My family enjoy all kinds of outdoor activities, especially bicycle riding. My wife and I, in fact, have a tandem, which we enjoy riding on the rail trails in Indiana and elsewhere.